was like, yes, we do have nuclear missiles. And he was all like, no, you don't. And I was all like, yes, we do, whatever. And then I was like, well, what part of whatever do you not get?
Mr. Come here. I'm glad you're all right.
What?
No buts. It's time to get ready for bed, please. Here. And don't walk over there until I pick up that glass, okay?
Knox, Dooley, got a report on some kind of fireball or something like that over on Liberty Island. Check it out.
Boy, a fireball.
Oh, you're right on it.
Sarge, can't you get somebody else to handle it? Come on, we just pulled an all-nighter.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox. Tell you what, lie down in my office and then I'll come by with your blankie and you can get yourself a nice nap.
Come on, this could be great. A fireball? How often we get a call like that?
Do me a favor, okay? Act like a cop and stop caring.
Thank you.
This will take some time.
Copy that.
Repairs underway, sir.
Damage report.
Right arm all well.
Left arm ready.
Casualties, Doctor?
Abrasions, contusions, nothing significant, Captain.
Engineering.
Running diagnostics, sir.
Lieutenant Buttons, what is your status?
Captain, we had a small gas leak. It was silent, but not deadly.
Well, crew, it seems our ship has survived the impact.
Actually, diagnostics are not encouraging, Captain. This collision was unexpected, so our impact shields weren't activated.
How long can we operate at full capacity?
48 Earth hours at most. After that, system functions will fail.
And our tracking computer?
Down, sir.
That means we only have the last known coordinates of the orb. It can be anywhere within 10,000 square meters of our current location.
Number two, options.
We could continue on the mission, sir, but it's extremely risky. The prudent course would be to return to our home planet Nil and repair the ship.
Assemble the crew.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for an address by your esteemed captain.
This is it. This is the moment that we've all been training for. We all know what's at stake. Our planet is on the verge of a catastrophic energy crisis. The device we sent to this world to drain its oceans has been knocked off course and lost somewhere in this city. Once it is found and deployed, the salt from this world shall power our home world for ages to come. Without it, our people would perish in less than one generation.
I will not permit that to happen.
We must succeed. Poor Nil.
Poor Nil.
Poor Nil. Poor Nil.
Back to your post.
Number three.
Do we have sufficient linguistic information to help communicate with these natives?
Yes, I tapped into their central planetary databank named Google.
A frivolous name for such a vital function.
Well, if you prefer, there's another called Yahoo.
Baffling. What about...
cultural and historical references? Already on it, Captain.
Good. Number four. Is security prepared?
Clip that other guy.
Sir, coronal gas readings just spiked. The orb must be nearby.
Hello? Hello, sir? Hi. Hello? Hi there. Hello, sir? Hi, are you all right?
Contact everyone.
Because you just ran off.
Number 17, return to the ship.
Copy.
I'm worried. I really feel terrible about what just happened. Can I call you an ambulance or something? Any medical attention for your foot? Your foot.
Our first verbal encounter.
Thank you for your concern. It's way too high. More bass!
Thank you for your concern.
Level the frequency. I'm all better now.
How hard did you hit this guy?
It's time for you to go to school before you leave, okay?
See how she squeezes the smaller one's skull despite his protests. Such brutality.
Hey, safety first, and if those bullies are after you, you tell me I'm calling their parents.
Okay.
What
Would you like to come upstairs for a glass of water, maybe? Anything? I can help clean you up.
No, thank you. I am fine.
I am in position.
Are you sure? Okay, but see, that's not fine. So maybe you should come upstairs, or I can call an ambulance.
Sir, we cannot let her contact the authorities.
Agreed. We were going long enough to put her mind at ease. Yes, I will accompany you. Thank you for your hospitality.
The thing about my car is you gotta pump the brakes. I mean, I just got it back from the shop. I'm seriously considering suing my mechanic because that was just crazy about what happened. Oh, sorry, right here. Oh, sorry, right here.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you doing?
How are you?
Good. Good timing. I got something for you. 3 tubes of cerulean blue.
I just ran out.
Hi, Mark Rhodes. Why does he thrust his arm towards us?
Probably best to imitate him.
Hi, Mark Rhodes.
Lefty, huh? Hey. All right. All right. Okay. All right.
Okay. Thanks, Cap.
Yeah.
We're going right inside.
Yeah.
Here you go. Sorry about the mess, you know. This is sort of a workspace, home, combo, thingy. Thing. Oh.
Right on. This is unacceptable.
Sorry! The liquid shifts the equilibrium!
I still seem to be a bit shaken up.
Great news, good. So then you don't need to call your lawyer or anything crazy like that, because that would be just pointless, wouldn't it? Good. Oh, I'm Gina, by the way. Gina Morrison. And you are?
3.
This is a list of the most common names on this planet.
My name is Ming Chang.
Ming Chang? Sorry. Sorry, you just struck me more like a Dave or something.
Which happens to be my other name.
Dave Ming Chang?
Dave Ming Chang.
Dave Ming Chang. All right, well, Dave, I feel just terrible about this whole thing, and I was going to have some breakfast. Would you like to join me?
No, I really have to be going now.
Are you sure? I mean, I sort of have a rule that when I hit somebody with my car, I need to make them breakfast. That was a joke. Impressive love for the Bee Gees, man. I'm sorry, I had no idea. You know, foot in the mouth. Listen, do you mind whipping these up for me? That would be so great. Just a little help. I'm so used to making breakfast for Josh, and all he wants is waffles. Anyway, he's off to school now. Yeah, I don't know, he's got these bullies after him right now. I don't have any kids, do you? Maybe you don't want to seem like a kid person, but... Anyway, just to try to keep their phone in the kennel. Oh my god, I am talking your ear off.
All is well.
Okay, why don't you just take a seat, and I can finish this. Would you like ketchup?
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Refreshing. I feel much better now.
Huh. That's a new one. Oh, that's our cat, Boris. I hope you're not allergic, are you? Cats. Here we go, sir. Yes, my husband was a captain with the Navy.
I am a captain.
Really, a captain of what?
I am a captain of Crunch. Where is your captain now?
Oh, Frank died 4 years ago, so it's just me and Josh now. It's been rough sometimes, but we're okay.
That is a strength to this one.
Captain, the orb!
Where was this image captured?
That's Josh at school, a science fair. He always walks around with this thing. See, he thinks it fell from out of space.
We must locate the boy.
We're on it, sir. 729 East 44th Street.
I really have to be going now. Thank you for the ketchup.
Okay. You know, the eggs are just another... that's the... Sorry about hitting you with my car.
Couple frat punks get drunk. Miss the last ferry. Stick a rag in their bottle of Stoli, and then kaboom! Suddenly my morning roll in the hay with Tracy gets cancer.
I think this is explosive residue.
Don't. Don't do this, Dooley. I see you getting interested in this. I see that wacko X-Files gleam in your eye.
That might be the boy there, in that group of Earth children. What structure is this?
It appears to be some sort of shrine to technology.
This is the best they have to offer. Their mini computers are gigantic.
And a slamming homepage means more online buddies. Dude, while you're waiting, check these out. Awesome surround sound headphones. 7 ounces, left and right quad. The sound will blow you away. Is that insane? It's like the subwoofers are actually inside your head.
Damage reports coming in from all parts of the ship, Captain. Sir, structural integrity weakening.
I keep my mind on my money, money on my mind. Use a hell of a distraction when you think I'm behind.
I've got to get out of here.
Indicates do not walk, and yet they keep walking and walking and walking. Apparently chaos is the order of the day here.
Doctor, is 2 all right?
This is a big planet. There might be contaminants we've never encountered before. I'll keep an eye on it.
Miss something.
I can't see how, sir. We carefully studied the only signal ever intercepted from Earth.
The plan.
When we enter the boys' school, we must not draw any undue attention to ourselves.
Yes, we must rid ourselves of this inappropriate attire and replace it with clothing that is the epitome of both hip and now.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Any ideas?
Likely a ritual greeting, sir.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Welcome to Old Navy. Welcome to Old Navy.
Welcome.
Old Navy. Welcome to Old Navy.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Can I help you find your size? I am obviously the same size as everyone else. I just meant, are you a small or...
I believe he simply wants to know the dimensions of your clothing.
Oh.
Yes, you can help me find my size. Welcome to Old Navy.
Crew, prepare for an unrehearsed maneuver.
Come on!
What the?
Sorry, sir! It won't happen again! I can help you if you know. How about I help you take that? Yes, this is my size. Welcome to Old Navy. Excuse me. Do you have a private chamber where I can try on these garments?
Changing room back there behind hoodies.
Welcome to Old Navy.
Sir, we have arrived at the school.
This can't be right.
Apologies, sir. Apparently, we are on West 44th Street.
Let's get out of here. Double time.
For the fifth grade classroom.
All right, you're very late, but you're here at this. It's been a madhouse. Half the teachers are out for the flu. I'm just gonna I'm gonna have to throw you to the wolves.
Don't say a word, I will mess you up.
Josh Morrison.
What are you doing here? Are you the sub?
You would know the sub, loser.
I don't know it. My mom hit him with her van.
I am Dave Ming Chang, the sub. What is your name?
Smell my.
Smell my what?
Smell my butt crack.
I am sure the other butt cracks would disapprove of your behavior.
You don't look like a teacher. I'm going to report you.
Vaporize the child at once!
Delay that order. I am indeed your temporary instructor, which I shall prove to you now. Observe.
Let's teach them something simple, shall we?
What the?
The unified field theory. The ultimate pearl of wisdom in all of the universe. Now you are educated. What is your destination?
I'm going to sharpen my pencil.
Here, let me assist you. That's very funny. It's very important that I find it. Do you know where it is?
Let me guess. It's like top secret or something.
Yes, it is top secret or something. Will you help us? I mean, me, find it.
Look, I don't have it anymore. This jerk took it.
Well, we have to get it back. Where is this jerk?
His name is Rich. Him and his buddies are probably headed for the deli.
Lead and I will follow.
Okay. Come on.
Such disturbing images.
Rich isn't here.
Do you know where Rich lives?
No, but sometimes I run into him in the neighborhood.
Everybody on the floor now!
Empty the register and no one gets hurt.
This planet continues to reveal its ugly nature. It deserves its fate.
Set on the floor now!
I am already on the floor. Gravity prevents me from floating off of it.
Get down now!
Big mistake, man.
Hey, you have forgotten your weapon.
Dave, wait. That was awesome. I mean, you totally threw that guy across the room.
I was very fortunate not to be injured.
And the gun. No normal person could have done that. Do you have, like, superpowers or something?
Do you know it would be very pleasant if we were to change the subject of our conversation? Did you see last night's sports competition?
You see, there's another thing. You talk so weird. Come on, tell me, what's your secret?
I have no secret.
Oh, yeah? Quick, where are you from?
I'm from right here in this city.
Where exactly? Give me an address.
The Statue of Liberty.
You live at the Statue of Liberty?
Yes, the Meng Chengs have lived at the Statue of Liberty for many generations. Now, let us locate the orb.
Look, I don't know where Rich is now, but tomorrow's my mom's birthday. We're going to our neighborhood street fair. Everybody goes. I'm sure he's going to be there. You know, if you want, you could come with me and my mom.
Sir, we can't wait until tomorrow. Our power supply is dwindling. This child is useless. We must find the orb on our own.
I disagree. Without guidance, we might not find it in time. Contrary to expectations, Josh has been quite helpful to us. We will stick with him.
Man, you are awesome at this. It's like you've got super video game powers, too. Are you sure you're not a superhero?
Absolutely.
Fine, I give up. I'm just happy to be able to play with somebody besides Mom.
Interacting with your mother makes you unhappy?
Nah, I don't mean to complain. She tries. It's just that Dad was a lot better. You know, my dad was a hero in real life. He saved like a million people one time.
That is impressive.
Yeah, we miss him, especially Mom. Now she spends all her time smothering me.
She cuts off your air supply?
Josh, I'm home. Oh, hey. What are you doing back here?
Some guys with a gun tried to rob the store and they stopped and saved everyone. It was
what? What gun? Are you all right?
I'm fine. It was so cool. Dave, just hook him out. Man, I wish I could. But look at me, I'm the smallest fifth grader in New York City.
You are not small. You are a giant.
Yeah, right.
Josh, the most powerful force in all the universe often comes from the smallest star.
Dave, would you like to stay for supper?
Sir, the longer we're in their presence, the greater the danger of exposure.
Yes, I will say.
Good. Although, if you thought my driving was dangerous, wait till you try my meatloaf.
Meatloaf?
What are you looking for?
I don't know. I'll tell you when I find
it. Here's some Dooley. We gotta find you a new hobby.
Can you please just hold the insult? Please.
Oh, I forgot today was Arctic Crash Day.
Thank you.
are from Mars, women are from Venus.
Oh, yeah, that's, my sister got that for me. I would never, she just intended to get back in the game and...
Tell your sister there's no life on Mars. Believe me. This rendering. What is it?
Oh. That's, just something I felt.
You felt this?
Yeah, I did. I did. I don't really paint like that anymore.
And why not?
Well, things have changed.
What is the feeling demonstrated here?
How does it make you feel?
Feel. Makes me feel off balance.
Balance, yeah. That's close. I remember when I painted this, I just felt love. Huge and exciting and crazy. Just love.
How do you know? When you feel love.
Oh, I think when you feel love, you don't need to ask that question.
I see. Time for me to exit into the night.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you again for being there for Josh today, and, yeah, I think tomorrow will be fun. I'm glad you're coming with us.
So am I, Gina Morrison.
Okay. Good night, Dave.
Good night, Gina. Do you mind if I rest here?
Sure.
This appears to be a safe port. We'll join this urban camper.
You ain't crazy. The last guy who was here, he said he was from outer space.
What planet?
And the party continues. Here. It gets a little chilly at night.
Did you see that? This man has nothing. That he offers to share his sole source of warmth. Why?
It seems there are a more complex species than we imagined.
Yes.
My findings are incomplete, but I have noted more atypical behavior spreading throughout the ship.
That's so. I think we all just need a good night's rest, Doctor.
Hi. Excuse me?
Working rather late, number three.
I was just doing some additional cultural research.
And what have you found?
I stumbled onto an interesting file in the alien database, sir. Every man, woman, and child is forced to view it once a year. It could be helpful in understanding them.
Show me. You have not changed since our days at the Academy. I remember the late night studying together. And the nutritious protein squares you prepare for us. I would not have been able to graduate without your help.
And yet, here you become our generation's most renowned captain.
Yes.
Here it is.
lasso the moon. Physically impossible!
Absurd. Good night.
Yes, very good night.
I must say, sir, these Earth creatures keep surprising me.
The most confusing place. It makes my head spin.
I guess I better hold on, then.
Send this out to every precinct, every security company, and every hospital in the city until we ID this guy right here. This is incredible. Just amazing. Amazing that two idiots like you could have passed the police exam.
See, I tried to tell him, Sarge.
Hold on. It is a fact. A fact that something or someone has landed here. Now we could be making the biggest scientific discovery of all time.
I don't want to hear another word about E.T., Bigfoot, or the Tooth Fairy. Unless they're jacking some old lady's car. You got that?
Yes, sir.
It's a good aim, Sarge.
Shut up!
Julie, what are you doing?
Sending it anyway, Knox.
It's just a guy who shoved his face in the dirt.
Wrong. It is an alien. An alien who shoved his face in the dirt, and I am going to find him.
Power reserves at 20%, sir. That only gives us about 12 hours.
Every minute counts. Remember our mission, crew. We must find the boy with the orb. No distractions. That this is an inanimate creature. At ease. The question is, what are we expected to do with this plush amphibian?
Give it to her, Captain. The female.
colon is impacted.
Okay.
Show off.
Excuse me. We met yesterday. Mark Rhodes.
Mark Rhodes?
The left.
Hello.
So you're here by yourself?
No, I am not. I am accompanying Josh and Gina. All evening we have been screaming with fear and delight.
Look, you and I should get something straight, and I'm not trying to step on your toes here. If you're serious about Gina, then that's great. But she deserves a decent guy in life. But if I find out that you're just trying to take advantage of her, and you're using Josh to do it, you and I are going to have a serious problem. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, I understand completely, Mark Rhodes.
Does anyone here understand what this man is talking about?
He's trying to discern if you intend on becoming Gina's mate.
What an absurd notion. I intend on becoming Gina's mate. She's the size of our science pavilion. These primitive creatures and their silly speculations. Wait. What's that?
What do you want, midget?
Rich, you gotta give me my rock back.
Oh, really? Why?
Because it's really important to me and my friend Dave.
It's the jerk we seek.
Rich, you gotta give me my rock back.
Boy, it's like you're asking me to punch you.
So, smell my. We meet again.
Dave.
Are you crying because you are sad or because your undergarments are lodged so cuttingly deep in your rectum?
I'm telling my mom. Mom!
Mom! Dave, that was unbelievable. High five. They don't high five where you're from?
No, but they should.
There you two are. What kind of trouble are you getting into?
Nothing. Dave was just about to try out his pitching arm.
Come on, Dave.
Go, Dave!
Here
we go.
Come on.
Sir, the orb is ours. This charade is no longer necessary. It's time to throw it in the ocean and head home.
You're absolutely right, too. But I really think I can do this.
You look very serious.
You're looking good. Come on, you can do it!
You can do it! Oh! Right, well.
Spectacularly unsuccessful. Why was my wrist so limp?
I was in the bathroom.
On my command.
Come on, you can hear it.
Come on.
Sensors are down and the sun shields deployed upon impact. Sir, we're blacked out.
The sun is exploding in my face!
Still got a pulse. Give me the paddle, stat. Clear.
Come on.
Give me more juice. Clear.
Power has been restored.
We'll do an MRI just to be safe.
It's okay. How are we doing?
Have to warm it up first, but just double check. They took keys, watch, coins?
Yes.
Good. People always forget the M in MRI stands for magnetic. So just take a second.
and giants as if there are equals. You've made a mockery of our entire mission. Get out of my face. Now!
Dave. Dave? Hello?
Right here.
Hey, where'd you go?
I am here.
I'm so curious sometimes what's going on in that head of yours.
I was just pondering which would be the best place to take you to commemorate your birthday. Josh, do you have any suggestions? Perhaps a nice Cuban place.
I know a great salsa restaurant.
All right, well, see, amigos. Let's go party.
Everyone, we're going to go and party.
Pretty hot, huh?
Please. Sure it's him.
Absolutely. Said they were going to a Cuban salsa place.
You gotta try this. It's like space travel. Only in the head.
Seems you are too?
Absolutely not. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm recalibrating our weapon systems.
Just a second. Exactly what weapon are you recalibrating?
Okay, let's talk. I'm feeling a little busted.
Woo, you know, pretty soon you're gonna be too old to dance with your mom. Excuse me while I went to the restroom.
Josh, I will be going home soon. What is the matter with you?
When you're gone, everything's just gonna go back to the way it was. I'm not like other kids. I can't even fight for myself. My dad was a hero. Me? I'm just... different.
Josh, listen to me. We would never have been able to find the orb without you. Not everyone would have helped us, but you did. Because you are different. I am very lucky to have a friend like you.
You're just saying that.
No, I am not. You have helped us greatly. We are all in great debt to you.
I did?
Yes, we are saved, Josh.
Looking good in them jeans, I bet you look even better with me in between. I keep my mind on my money, money on my mind, but you're a hell of a distraction when you shake your behind.
She thinks she's so hot. She's not hot. Have you seen her butt? It's like the size of our moon.
You are so bad. Bad and gorgeous.
Hey.
Need anything, Captain?
Yes, I may need some music references for...
Dave, we did it.
Thank you.
mission, trying to save our planet. Not leaping around like some sort of idiot, attempting to woo a gigantic strumpet. This captain has become a joke.
This is over the line, sir. The captain still deserves our respect.
Check my hips like this. More hips. Hips. Yes, that's it. More hips. Look, I'm dancing.
All right, I'm in.
The dancing stops now.
Here. Okay?
I need more wicked in the posterior region.
Captain, if I may.
You think you can do better?
Nothing personal, sir, but that won't be hard.
Take charge.
Okay, boys and girls, everybody, listen up. You're going to give me a basic. Stepping forward with the left and back with the right. Don't bounce and do not overthink it. We're going to put your accoutrements right up against her. Drop down. This is salsa, people. Let's make it spicy.
Show you how to do the forbidden dance. It's my birthday.
And differ like a cookie and milk.
Malay.
Oh. Así es, María. Manca de sequía. Y así te la bebe, que seguro te va a matar.
Stay calm. Hands up. Hands up.
Should we power up blasters?
No. Too many innocent civilians.
Easy, folks. Easy. Step back, please.
Dave?
Hey. Welcome to Earth.
Greetings. We don't want to hurt you. We don't want to hurt you. We're your friends. All we want to know is why you've come down to our planet.
Stay calm. They can't prove anything.
What is your purpose here? What is your purpose here?
The mystery is what your purpose.
Okay, you know what? I'm trying to do a thing. Hang on, help me out. So please stop.
Greetings! Number two, what are you doing?
You can't do this, too.
Excuse me?
We're playing by my rules now. Ex-captain, seize him!
Cannot do this, number two!
Can and will. You brought this on yourself.
What are we supposed to do?
Do what you took an oath to do and protect me, your captain, for. Stay back, for I don't want to see anyone get hurt. You'll never get away with this, too. The rest of the crew will not support you.
Oh, yes, they will. Because they have a mission to complete.
Three, you're supporting this. Yes, I see no other way.
That's because there is no other way.
Whoa, who left the speaker off?
Cut that off.
Officer Dooley, can I speak to you outside? Just for a moment.
Regret this. Something has been awakened in all of us. Something you will never be able to stop.
Looks like I just did. Confine him to his quarters. Attention, crew. As of this moment, Unnilian behavior will no longer be permitted. In fact, it will be punished. Severely. A new era has begun, with me as your leader.
You know, we just met him a couple days ago, like I said, hey. 5 times.
You guys all right?
Yes, it's been a long night.
What do they want now?
I don't know.
additional distractions.
Dave?
Your undisciplined human frailty causes nothing but chaos. And one other thing. Your so-called artwork is both pretentious and sophomoric.
I could do this all day.
You so.
You really can't be that oblivious.
Listen to me. Whatever I've done to hurt you, I apologize. But right now we have to get to the engine room and shut down the ship.
Fine. Let's just go.
What in hell is your problem?
Are you all right, Josh?
Am I fine? But something's wrong. That can't be Dave. You have to trust me. We need to go after him.
No, Josh, we're not doing that.
I know you want to protect me, but Dave is my friend, and I need to protect him right now.
Josh.
If we don't help him, something terrible's gonna happen. I know it.
She's making conversation too easy. I've had tension between us.
Don't. You're making it worse.
You know what?
Number three. Didn't take you long to betray me.
This is not the answer to.
You weren't Lillian enough to do your duty. So you left me no choice.
Listen to reason. Thought that Earth was not worth preserving. We were wrong. It's much we've learned from this place. We must not hurt these people.
Yes, we must. And since you two seem to love these gargantuan beasts so much, have fun living among them. I have a little tickle in my nose.
Sorry that you're out here with me.
Not half as sorry as I am.
Please, we'll have the entire journey back home to argue.
This may not be the best spot, sir.
Then why not? Mother of Neil!
Thank you.
nothing.
Why have you never spoken to me of this before?
It's too Nillian to express it. I should have lassoed the moon for you.
Get a cab in this town?
Hey, buddy! This is my cab! What are you doing?
Liberty Island Ferry. Make haste, or die.
That's every available cop in the city, and the feds.
I knew it. We were not alone in this universe.
Look, I'm not convinced he's an alien.
Oh, you're not?
Oh, so what?
So what? So, who are you calling?
Homeland Security.
Don't do that. They're gonna overreact. We don't even know why he's visiting you.
Well, it's obviously not a peace mission.
Get those big slobbery lips away from me. Now, while you suckers are sitting here talking, he about to go suck your planet dry.
Homeland Security, I don't have the extension.
Are you with Dave?
No. I come free with a Vente Latte. Of course I'm with Dave, stupid.
I need... Hey, you got a comment, huh?
No.
I need the extension from you.
Yes, I do. I need a ride, though.
Okay.
Well, what you waiting for? Wait. Ow. Don't shake me.
Oh, sorry. I apologize.
Don't be blowing on me. I don't know you that well. Slow down. Wait. I say slow down, man. It's dark in here. I'm in.
Please, hurry.
Billy, where you going? Hey, Sarge. You got a little schmutz right here.
Shut up.
How many tickets you got?
I've never been to a meeting. In New York. This year.
Long live Nil.
Sorry, Earth. Sometimes number two happens.
Captain, thank goodness you're back. Number two's become a raging lunatic.
Not to worry, kind friend. I'm back, and I'm taking over.
Welcome, Captain.
Is this what you want? This chaos?
We choose our captain. Oh! This planet rocks. Deal with it.
Get out of my chair.
Thank you.
your beloved crew? Are you willing to condemn them to the same fate? Stranded here in a world of behemoths?
I believe it is the right thing to do. I cannot make this decision for all of you.
I say we save Earth. And its moon. My life began on this planet. I no longer feel like number three. I am Dave Ming Chang.
I have 443 new friends on MySpace and a J-date next week with a woman named Sheila Moskowitz. I am Dave Ming Chang.
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 I am Johnny Dazzles, and I am fabulous.
What? Not everybody has to be Dave Ming Chang.
You've all gone completely mad! Take him and put him in my butt. Engineer, divert all remaining power to right arm. It's too late. We are out of power. We'll never get back now. It is over.
Hands behind your head! Understand? Step away from that thing!
No!
Hey, let us handle this, folks, okay?
You don't need your guns, all right? Don't hurt it!
We're not gonna hurt anybody. We're just gonna talk.
Duly enough, you've seen what that thing can do. Hands behind your head!
Captain, with no shield and no power, the projectile from his weapon will breach the hull. We'll take casualties.
He can't! He's
behind your head!
He can't move! Stop!
Stop! Stop!
We have power. We have been saved. All hail, Josh the Hero!
Stay right where you are!
Yeah, if you're trying to freak me out, it's not gonna work. That's gonna freak me out a little. Do you see that?
I do.
Is that a guy?
Looks like it.
Like a really little guy?
Like a really little guy.
On his tongue?
What'd I just say?
Hello.
You see that, right? There's a little guy in there?
He's talking.
Yeah.
Dave.
I apologize to all of you. It was my second in command who took control of my ship by force. It was he, not I, who performed these unspeakable acts of cruelty.
Will you put that thing down, would you please? I mean, the guy's an inch tall. You look like a wuss, huh? Right?
Josh, my friend, you helped save two worlds today, and you taught me the true meaning of friendship and courage. Your father would have been proud of his young captain. Promise me he'll always take pride in being different.
I promise.
High five. Perhaps that's not such a great idea. Gina.
Yeah, hi. You're really tiny. And I should have known you were an alien, because no straight man is that good an answer.
I think I'm finally able to understand how your painting makes me feel. I feel love.
Okay, I guess she's not that bad.
Hey, don't forget about me! Ooh.
never be that far away. Good friend. A little room, please. To explain when we return home.
We'll find another way to save Mill. There are plenty of worlds out there for us to explore.
Yes, number three. But what we learned on Earth is more valuable than all the salt in the galaxy. And when we do return, it looks like I'll be needing a new number two.
I think you'll be needing more than that.
Thank you.
sự sám hối nơi con, tội lỗi đã mang đi lời dạy của mẹ. Giờ đây con muốn trở lại với vòng tay khô cạn, mà ngày bên mẹ con chẳng bận tâm. Mẹ nâng con dậy, bước con đi mẹ dõi theo từng nhịp tim đập nhanh hay chậm, mà con vô tâm vô nghĩa một bước tay.
If I cannot have you and I will go, I want to have your love and I want to kiss your heart. One day you go away, one day I miss you so much. When you came to me, you said you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came, and why did you give me? We've been together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been